Uraka-san, Deka-kun!
I just wanted to apologize about my quirk going out of control. I still feel pretty bad about it.
You don't have to apologize, I'm fine. But thank you for worrying.
You were amazing out there, Uraka-chan.
You too, Deku-kun. That was so cool.
Yeah, you did amazing.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Let's get a move on.
Lovebirds?